guys, it's Jamie here. Welcome to another video. Now today, we are going to be doing how to be the creator behind a mega Hollywood blockbuster. Just a quick disclaimer though, if you were to say ask Steven Spielberg how he creates his movies, there might be a few differences. So you have a movie for me?
Yeah.
Go on. So it starts with this really...
No, it starts with an origin story.
Right. So then we really start to feel the romance kick in, and nope, I'm feeling massive pirates fight blue aliens. In Paris?
No, in NYC.
Okay.
Sold.
Listen, I watched Skyfall. Daniel Craig owes me some of his money.
Right, next one.
Hello, I'd like to speak to Robert Downey Jr. Next one. Hello, I'd like to speak to anybody you have to offer.
Oh, why is that?
No, don't blow up the building yet.
Oh, we're gonna have to pay for that.
No.
Oh, guys, the stuff double broke his leg again.
Oh. Guys, take five. We were supposed to film that scene. We've got to release the movie tomorrow. I mean, come on, guys. This is really unprofessional.
Oh, it's finally over. Oh, no. Not this guy again. Hello? I know. We finally finished it. They've commissioned a sequel.